I keep telling you, sir, the Ghostbusters are nothing but scam artists determined to throw a negative light on you and the city and extort you for more money.
Hello, Peck. I own that suit in blue.
Both of you, pipe down!
Mr. Mayor, an enormous event is on the horizon.
Something at the museum exhibit triggered a systemized psychic occurrence. Some mechanism we don't know the nature of yet.
No, of course you don't.
But it's feeding enormous energy somewhere.
Something that's now in the process of breaking down the walls between our world and another one.
This other world is crossing through into ours. It started with simple ghosts and animated monsters.
Now it's getting bigger. We don't know exactly what's next, but there's only room for one city here in this dimension.
Two physical worlds can't exist in the same space. That's just elementary particle physics.
We got a glimpse of the other world, Jock. It ain't pretty. It's like Brooklyn and the Bronx with no Queens in the middle.
Whole city blocks sinking into a fifth-dimensional abyss.
Cockroaches the size of polo ponies.
Panic in the streets.
How'd you like disco to come back? Bigger than ever.
I get it. We're in trouble. So what am I supposed to do?
We need to prepare the city for the worst.
The city's my responsibility, not yours. Now go do your job and stop that thing.
You got a bite on your PKE. Scan around for something paranormal with your goggles.
Okay. So I did decide to go back to Ghostbusters. I missed some things in the my playthrough of both the museum and the library, but I decided to
see what's here.
I decided to go ahead and continue on with the story for now, and I'll go back and clean up later. That way you guys aren't just watching me replay the same shit over and over again.
This way, gentlemen.
Well, this looks inviting.
I'll be at the office watching over Alyssa. Don't do anything fun without me.
So, I'd actually seen that scene already, but PlayStation released an update, so of course my system rebooted, so I had to watch that part again. But it let me check my how I was doing.
This way.
And holy shit, did I miss... I missed a fuck ton in the museum. Like, I missed like four ghost scans, and I can't even figure out how I did that.
Probably goes without saying, but this is very strange.
Well, that is your conversation starter. What's strange?
This tunnel network, what could it possibly have been built for?
I was thinking the same thing.
Well, it could just be an old steam tunnel.
No way, Peter. The design and valves don't fit for moving steam, water, gas, electric, oil, trains, not even slime.
What about Morlocks?
Morlocks would hate this kind of ornamentation.
They don't recognize the alloy fabrication.
This way, with me.
Anyway, yes, I missed like four ghost scans and two or three items.
Not more ones, but there's plenty of ghosts.
You're right about that. There's more consistent, accelerated PKE blowing through here than I've ever seen. This is not the origin point. This is just a conduit.
Look at the trail. The chairman went that way. He's running down this tunnel.
I only have about an hour to play, but I figure I can at least get in some fun. And do this underground part. Remote control Ecto. Fucking cool.
Okay, buckaroos, let's move them out.
Thanks for waiting.
Does it feel weird in here to you guys? Like familiar weird?
Man, I do not want this jerkball to get away again.
Yeah, what'd you have against that wall?
The new cadet's all right.
So far, not too shabby.
Egon, I think this is as good a time as any to install a new CPS. The Meson Collider is extremely precise and deals a lot of damage, but takes a while to recharge. The overload pulse disperses a rapid burst of Meson particles. You can fire each of them independently. They both work great. But you can also use them in tandem. Paint a target using the Meson Collider. After you've acquired the target, all expulsions from the overload pulse will home in on that target.
Okay. Say that again. I'm also eating a drumstick in case you're wondering.
It's alive.
The column, it's flowing upwards.
If you see a big yellow eye in there, poke it with something.
No yellow eye, Ray.
Maybe it already went up.
Well, that doesn't sound good.
Is it my turn to lead? I don't want to jump in front.
Hello, Chairman. Ready to get what's coming to you? Kidnapping is a class one felony, and we do not tolerate it in our jurisdiction. Get him!
Pretty good.
It's gotta have a weak spot somewhere.
That's it.
Where do you think you're going?
To the right. One of my least favorite sensations.
Ice cream.
Thank you.
think I may be doing that Mason backwards. I don't know. Slime floater. This thing changes again.
I should have shuttered you fraudulent gangsters forever when I had the chance. You know what? I'm going to put an end to this madness now. Right now. I'm shutting down your containment grid for good. You can kiss off a permanent license, not to mention any chance for more government contracts. You did this to me. And you're going to pay.
You're welcome, you peck.
All right, that's it. That's it. You're done, smart guys. You are done, smart cool guys. I have the authority, and I'm shutting you and your phony containment grid down now. The whole city will have to pay because of your shenanigans. The whole city!
What? But that shuts you down, too.
Well, so be it. I have bigger fish to fry. And get him off me!
I think we need to keep an eye on him.
You think?
No. I mean, we really need to keep an eye on him.
You're real heroes.
Kind of routine. As usual, I led the charge.
We're fire heroes. Peck's gonna pull our license.
Get real, Ray. It's the holidays. Nobody in this town's gonna be around to pull our license till Monday. We got the whole weekend to stop this calamity and probably half a dozen others. Save the city. We got a four-day weekend. We have time left for ourselves.
Dr. Binkman, if they start evacuating Manhattan, I won't be coming in on Monday. Catastrophic exodus of the city does not count as a floating holiday. I know. I looked it up.
Yeah. beginning to savor your burgeoning anger towards one another. Be gone, peasant.
Since that shockwave hit. Not what I know, I'm just trying to keep the lights on. Sure, I could ask. Yeah, I'd say it's pretty big. That Chinook from the city isn't helping ease the tension either. Anyway, going away for Thanksgiving might be on hold until things settle down. Yeah, I know. But we have to roll the Ghostbusters way. Oh, man. All right. Goodbye.
Hey, I have fun. Yay. Where did it go?
Oh, yes, they're very busy right now. Now, for the foreseeable future, they are not available for weddings, bar mitzvahs, debutante balls, proms, supermarket openings, halftime shows, company retreats, car washes, book signings, talk show appearances, or productivity seminars.
I tried to find Ray and Egon, but where? Okay, I have no idea what the fuck I just did. Maybe emptied my traps? I don't know. There's Winston.
What do you want?
Yay! She did it!
Let me get it.
Oh, there they are. How did I not see them?
What does this symbol mean?
Guys. Perfect fit.
It's not a constellation. It's a mandala.
I can't believe I never saw it before.
Okay, but one minute, pretend someone here doesn't know what a mandala is.
A mandala is like a spiritual labyrinth.
And this one looks like a spiraling system that feeds into each successive node along the line until it reaches a culmination point. Before he died, Shandor must have set some mechanism in place, similar to the antenna in Dana's building.
You know, I think you helped to make that clearer. So this was the gizmo that's supposed to feed energy to the destructor form?
That's right, Peter!
Well, Dr. Venkman.
Well, I had to get one right eventually, didn't I? I mean, just math.
All right, I'm just speculating, but it's possible that ghosts are trapped in the system, funneled from node to node, and they get stronger and stronger until they reach the end, and then they...
Look, the first portal, the library. The second, the museum. And the third, the Sedgewick.
And that means the fourth portal must be right here.
The middle of the Hudson River?
Well, according to the mandala, yes.
It may need a little tweaking.
I don't know. Plenty of bodies in that river. Could become ghosts.
But what does this have to do with me? What did I do?
You were at the museum and the Sedgewick.
Maybe you were some sort of catalyst, accidentally setting things in motion.
You're saying this is my fault?
You are blameless!
What Egon meant to say was that you have some sort of connection to this thing, and we're going to go back to the Sedgewick and find out what. Isn't that right, Brainiac?
That's right, Peter.
Alyssa, do you remember where you were going when you were at the Sedgewick?
I was standing outside a room, 1221. Something was compelling me to go in, but I woke up just before the door opened. I ran out of there as fast as I could. And then some jerk tried to pick me up on the elevator.
Okay, you need to stay here where it's safe and where you can't set off any more cross-dimensional shockwaves hot stuff. Here, read up on the Mandela and the boys will check out the Sedgewick.
The boys? And what about you, Superstar?
I'm gonna have you drop me off near Peck's office. Something tells me he's not quite what he seems.
Good idea. Meet us at the hotel when you're done.
You think? Yay! Get her awesome music. The best music.
Whoa. If this place were any more dead, we need a coroner.
Egon used to be a licensed coroner.
No kidding.
It's just a hobby now.
It's just a hobby! Notice.
Closed until further notice by the Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission.
Peacock.
Entrance into this establishment is strictly forbidden and is punishable by fine and imprisonment.
What now?
This notice is for the general public. It doesn't apply to us. We're bonded contractors for the city.
Especially the Ghostbusters.
All right, heat them up. We'll melt our way in.
Wait, I have a better idea.
Good thinking.
Just open the fucking door. Ray a little too eager to melt shit.
This is disappointing.
No, disappointing is the Jets losing in the last 2 minutes. Not being covered in slime by phantom ghouls out to kill us doesn't exactly make me reach for Hank. Why they shut down? You guys didn't bang the place up that bad last time you were here.
If this place is a mandala note, a few burnt walls and broken ceilings are the last thing that anybody's...
And smashed furniture, broken chandeliers, destroyed paintings, shattered vases. Probably some minor structural damage.
Thanks, Egon. My point being that there's more to worry about here than some minor cosmetic issues.
Definitely a mandala node.
If we don't shut down Shandor's mandala soon, most of Manhattan will become as vacant as this. Not to mention also becoming a bastion of absolute mind-numbing horror for centuries to come.
Hey, I definitely don't lay out $2,000 a month for a 600-square-foot walk-up to live in a bastion. Let's get to it.
My presumption is because Peck is inhabited by whatever the hell is up to all this shit. He closed it for their usages, but...
It's an ambush! Get them hot!
Wait a minute, wait. I don't think they're a threat. They may only be residual haunts.
I think Ray is right. They haven't crossed entirely into this dimension. They're just psychokinetic echoes. Ghosts of ghosts. Completely harmless.
Great. I was hoping to meet a friendly ghost someday, but I'll settle for harmless right now.
I'm getting a strong valence spike higher up in the building.
Alyssa said she was called to the 12th floor. Let's start there. Go, go, go!
Ha ha ha! that's my one item over here. Go back this way. And we gotta get up to the 12th floor.
Come on, let's go!
Well, where are you? Over there. There you are.
Nothing. They'd have shut down the power when they closed.
Can we take the stairs?
Well, we can try climbing, but the last time we were here, a level 3 animator took out the bottom of the staircase.
Yeah, that's right. I forgot you weren't here last time, Winston. So no stairs, no elevators. Did you hear something?
Over there! Come on!
I think we're dealing with a level 5 anchored ambusher. Be careful.
It went into the stairwell. We've got it cornered.
This is just how a level 5 anchored ambusher lures you in. The manager? What are you doing here?
Ghosts. Monsters. Everywhere.
There was another voice. A woman screamed. Are you alone in here?
Look, I just said ghosts and monsters everywhere. Does that sound like I'm alone?
Man, I hate you.
Then yes. I think so.
Well, I guess that explains it.
Sir, there's no need to fear. These are just shadows, echoes of actual ghosts. They can't hurt you.
Come with us, sir. We can lead you to safety.
Here.
Use your PKE.
Okay. Broccoli Queen Autobiography.
Someone you know?
I don't know. Most of the old staff knows the story of the Spider Witch. A professional widow who did unimaginable things in a room on the 12th floor back in the 1920s.
I'm gonna guess that was her.
What are you still doing here? Why didn't you evacuate with everyone else?
I came back last night to retrieve some payroll records, but the hotel won't let me out. The door's shut on me, and the phones are down too.
That means we're trapped now too. And we have to hope that Peter figures out we're missing. There goes a weekend.
Not necessarily. The 12th floor is apparently the core of this node. If we can get the power back on, we can take the elevators.
If the elevators don't eat us.
Yes, if the elevators don't eat us.
Where are the circuit breakers for this place? We don't have a lot of time.
Breakers. In my office. But the city came and turned off most of our power after the electrical fire on the 3rd floor. There's no way to turn it back on from here.
That's inconvenient.
We've got to find some way to get the elevators moving.
There's a backup generator in the utility room, off the kitchen. It's for emergency blackouts.
Perfect. Let's give it a try. To the kitchen.
The ghosts of ghosts.
Watch out!
Web Fiend Dispersible Shock Blast. What?
Run! Jeez!
Fulminate to this planet. It doesn't seem like they're happy.
Right. Now, let's find that backup generator.
The kitchen. Is it through here?
Yes, just down the hall.
Spread out. The utility room should be around here somewhere.
In some dark, scary corner.
I know I've said this before, but be careful. I don't think we're alone.
Why? Just because it's cold? Evil cooking device. Yeah, I'm going with not alone there. There's like entire walls missing. Yeah, we didn't do this shit. That wasn't that crazy.
Cadet found the emergency generator.
Look around for a switch or something to start it up.
What's it look like?
Probably like a switch or something that would start up a generator.
All right, Leon, but you should know I'm keeping score.
What did I say?
There's a lot of water on the floor. Watch out for static discharge when you activate the generator.
You mean to say he could be electrocuted after the power's back on?
Could happen. Outside chance.
Tethering.
Tether it up.
This much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
How about you tell me where? Got it. Now what?
Slime tether!
This much. We're trapped down here like rats until that cable's out of the water.
How about some slime tethering?
Okay.
Come on, kid.
The elevator should be working. Unless something... Never mind. Let's get back to the lobby.
So I just needed to actually go and show them that I could walk in the floor.
Listen,
really?
What's that smell?
Over there! Come on! Look out! It's a late shift! Yeah, but this is just a help! Where's the boss? I can't believe I just said that out loud!
I know that guy! It's the masked poisoner! Chef DeForest! So, nobody eat anything in here, even if you're really hungry!
I'm about to go the whole long way! Let me over...
Up there!
think I got all those scans. Gotta move! Well, I found him.
Look out, on your left. You're hurt. On your left.
God dang it. I'm getting on my nerves.
Run! On the right. This one's ready for the trap. That's it. All yours.
All right, done.
Kitchen is clean. Let's get back to the elevator.
Keep that PKE meter out.
Looks like the psychomasses come to rest about 190 feet above our heads.
The 13th floor.
This hotel has no 13th floor. None of the grand old hotels do.
Man's got a strong argument.
We'll split the difference. Egon, you and the tenderfoot go to the 12th floor. Winston and I will check out the 14th. Sir, if you'll please come with us.
Fine, but stay in contact. This place is extraordinarily dangerous.
Egon, will you move? Swiss clock constructed by go ahead and get the fuck out of there, that's a fuck ton of black slime. Alright.
Let's see what's on the 12th floor.
Okay.
Egon, what were you saying earlier about the mandala?
You mean why do we keep seeing new ghosts?
Yeah.
Okay. Think of the mandala as a city bus line. At the bus station, ghosts or waiting passengers are drawn into the system here and trapped. This concentrates their PK energy, which is then eventually forced through to the next node, or station, and so on until it all ends in the final terminus. At each successive bus station, the station manager absorbs some of the energy. This makes the station manager, or node guardian, stronger so that it can keep the ghosts in line and destroy anyone who comes to the station to interfere with the flow. These nodes, or bus stations, gather the power used to feed a central point, thus creating a much bigger threat to our world. Does that make more sense now?
TTTC, Totally Trapped Transit Company.
Yeah, you were going strong right up until the passengers got trapped inside the bus station.
When is my performance review again? I deserve more stock options.
I say, young lady, you are full of surprises. After you, my friend.
Well, that was terrifying. Be extremely careful. This is likely to be a point of dangerous concentration. Odd. It's coming from everywhere and nowhere. Impossible to get a significant fix. Ray, come in. Are you there?
Egon, what happened? We lost you for a minute there.
We had a close contact.
I've got some more information on the Spider Witch ghost. The manager says authorities never found her. But
the bodies were hung from the ceiling. They were drained of blood and dragged around.
He says the victims were found in a pretty bad state.
The walls were painted in blood. Furniture was half chewed and crushed and piled in a corner like a giant nest.
She seems to have vandalized the room badly, too.
I don't want to be hung from a ceiling and drained of blood.
I tell you this much, I do not want to be found in a bad state or vandalized.
I think that sentiment is unanimous.
Come on.
That is fucking hilarious. It's just a toilet.
Are you ready? Rick, come in.
Yeah, what's up?
What was the Spider Witch's room number?
1221. After her spree, it was locked up. Until about 5 years ago, when we remodeled.
Hear that? Room 1221. I think that... Hey!
We need to go through here.
Oh, greet our visitors.
You're not alone in here.
There's an asshole in the super. I don't know if that goes outside. That's worse than this.
They love me. They make me strong.
This floor is undergoing significant metamorphosis. Ghost World is aggressively encroaching on ours. It's not even utilizing a portal. This is very bad.
My ankles. Goodness, we hardly know each other. What? What are you? No! Help! Please.
It's the ghost world crossing through, happening sooner than we expected. It looks like this is where the node is focused. We could use some help. Ray, are you there? Come in, Ray. Looks like it's up to us. Let's find 1221 and finish this.
Trophy for finishing another upgrade. And another trophy. And I've now, once again, updated everything I can update. Ooh, trophy earned, we have the tools. I'm guessing it means I've updated everything. This way now that we got this.
No, 1221. Where is it? 1221 has to be. Remember, just because we can't see it doesn't mean it isn't here. I'm sure it's here, even if we can't see it. Good thing it was here all along. this looks inviting. I don't like the look of this, but we've run out of options.
Come to me, little man.
Growing stronger! Don't let it power up! Charge.
over!
Ah, for that.
It's growing stronger!
Okay.
Look, the mandala map. Rick, Winston, come in. You there?
Egon, what happened? You all right?
The recruit found the 13th floor and we shut it down. PKE levels are back to acceptable parameters. This node of the mandala is fully neutralized.
All right. Where are you? We went back down to the 12th floor and couldn't find anything. Everything seems pretty normal.
Looks like we're back in the Ruby Ballroom. We'll meet you at Ecto-1.
Trophy earned. Somebody saw a cockroach.
Egon, remind me. Why are we driving aimlessly in the fog?
The final node, Beckman. Close it, and we seal the mandala, trapping the ghosts inside.
Sorry to break this to you, Egon, but I just don't see a mandala...
Saying?
Shandor Island. It's here.
It's too unstable. I'm gonna have to drop you guys in circle. If Ecto-8 sinks, we're sunk too.
Ray, since you're the most excited about going to Ghost Island, why don't I just take the boat?
I thought I was making a nice gesture. You're giving me the suspicious look. Drop it instantly. Let's get going, because
Nobody enjoys rushing headlong towards their death.
What's the story behind this place, Egon?
The Shandors owned this island for generations. The castle was built in the 1860s. Ivo Shandor used it as a refuge, a lab, and a temple for he and other cult members to worship Gozer.
Ooh, okay. That's all well and good. But can someone explain to me how an entire island sinks?
The night the last Shandor died, there was a huge tidal surge, and the river just swallowed the island. Shandor consecrated the island to Gozer, and the ghost world reclaimed it.
City's luck it's in the middle of the river instead of Rockefeller Center.
We're lucky now. Soon the ghost world will continue to assert itself into ours, and the damage will be incalculable.
Just another screwed up day.
It appears that we need to take that staircase to get inside.
Alrighty. I'm actually going to pause here.
And I'm not swimming in the Hudson River in November. So, how do you want to get in?
Maybe that crane still works.
Okay. So,
well,
I'm actually going to pause it here because that pretty much finished the next chapter, I'm pretty sure. And it is 11:20, so I need to get to bed. So let's go take a quick look at our overview. Woohoo! We're up to 877,000 in damages. So yeah, I got to play a little more Ghostbusters, get a little head for a change. And like I said, it is 11:20 my time, so I'm going to go get ready for bed and try to get some sleep and hopefully get up on time, which I've not been doing lately. And yeah, so this is what, Thursday? I don't know our full plans for Saturday. It is, like I said in my last stream, it is our anniversary. So I probably will not be on during the evening. I don't know about it earlier in the day. But I should be streaming sometime this weekend, hopefully. Possibly writing on Sunday. And then hopefully more Ghostbusters or another game somewhere in there. But either way, until then, thanks for watching. Take care and happy gaming.